Well, today was the first day, opening day of the Buoy 10 salmon season. And I'll tell you what, it was everything that you could have hoped for. You know, for most of us, fishing becomes so much part of our lives that actually catching the fish really doesn't matter as much as how much we enjoy the prep work and the conversations leading up to the trip and all of the anticipation. And that's exactly what happened last night. I had a chance to hang out with about six or eight different fishing guides, and we all just were scheming. Now, where are we going to be? Where do you think the fish are going to be? What are you going to use? What techniques? What depth? How fast? What colors? Going through all those different things. The stuff that we really, truly enjoy is the prep work and the anticipation of what is going to happen. What are we going to see? And this morning I went out there to fish above the bridge on the Oregon side, and my first pass through, bang, we probably had 8, 10, 12 hookups and we only landed two, but got two, broke a couple off, missed a few bites. It was a blast. But then after that, after the first pass, ghost town. And here's what happened today. Everywhere caught fish. Hammond was catching fish, Iwako, Marker 1, Chinook, Tongue Point, above the bridge, down around Sawdust Pile. Everywhere, Buoy 20 and 22, everywhere caught fish this morning. But then everywhere shut off around 9 o'clock. It was just done. And it was really tough fishing after that. Everyone I talked to around the entire fishery from about 9 o'clock on struggled. It was a very difficult, well, frankly, we were just all brought back to reality. We started out great and you were all jacked up, and then all of a sudden we're stuck going, man, this is why this fishery can be so humbling. And that's exactly what happened here today. So we're gonna probably sit around the campfire tonight and keep on chatting and trying to figure out what the heck we're gonna do tomorrow, because in all honesty, where I was fishing, when the tide ran out and hit the bottom, we were catching fish. And then when it flipped around, all of a sudden the graph went empty and fish disappeared. But downstream of where we were, there were fish being caught. So you would think, you would anticipate that as the tide comes in, those fish would flush up and we would still be on those fish. But it just never happened. They scattered. And that can happen sometimes on these small tides. So tomorrow's gonna be a new day. As far as what worked for me, like I mentioned yesterday, I fished all anchovies today. And I put Hildebrand spinners in front of them just to give them a little extra flash. And I know that in this warm water, it was 68 degrees. Having some blades definitely will help. Pawn Shop and Green Machine, they were equal. They got as many bites on both sides of the boat with both the Red October and Green Machine. And as far as scents go, I played around with garlic a little bit. That has worked well for me in years past. I didn't see it making a big difference. So I'm not sure yet. It was just the first day. I'm gonna miss not having 30, 40 of these updates to do, but at the same time, we got a lot to figure out in a short amount of time. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start breaking down all the gear, get the boat ready for tomorrow. I'm gonna start a little bit earlier since it seemed to be that outgoing tide bite, that bigger outgoing tide, because right now we have, in the morning, it's the biggest tide of the day. And then the rest of the day, the next two tide changes are pretty small. So I'm gonna try and just capitalize on that bigger tide change and hope that that's the difference of just a little bit more current. So with that, I'm gonna get to work. Thanks guys, we got a bunch more to come. Hopefully tomorrow we get a bunch more fish, but we'll see. I love this fishery because it will make you a king one day and then a peasant the next. So on to tomorrow and we will see how it goes. Fingers crossed, I can get it figured out here in the first day or two. All right, guys, see you tomorrow. Later.